Welcome, family. Welcome back to Miss Nanda's channel. Today, I am bringing you a family dollar haul. First of all, I would like to thank my new subscribers and my old subscribers. If you would just like, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Go ahead and hit that notification bell and make sure you put it on all so you'll be notified when I bring you these deals on the low, low. Yes, I mean the low, low. All right, y'all. Went to Family Dollar. I wasn't looking to do a deal, but I said, while I'm already here, let me go ahead and see what's on sale so I can bring it to you all, okay? Because I went actually for my dog for some treats because I was already at another store and I forgot to pick up her treats. Yes, I just felt so sad. I'm forgetting to pick up her treats. So, you know, I had to go back out. So, Family Dollar is not that far from my home. I really don't like going to this Family Dollars that's close to me because sometimes they don't hardly have anything. But y'all, why'd I go in here and the shelves was packed, okay? They had stuff on the shelves. They had everything that I needed, okay? So, I guess because I've been gone for a while, they went ahead and redid this store because they redid the whole store too. The whole store looked totally different. So let's go ahead and get to this deal because I know y'all want to hear what I got to say. All right. So the Snuggle, the Fort is like 48.6 and the All, okay? Not the big All, but the smaller All is on sale. They are $3.95, but there is $2 digital, which you can do it two times, okay? You can do it one time now, then go back and do it another time, and it'll be $2 off. Or if you want to do it at the same time in the same transaction, you can do that too. So it'll just take off $4 on your transaction, okay? On your total. So the next thing is the Colgate Optic White Stain Fighter. This is the 4.2 ounce. The Colgate is $3. That's the regular price. There is a $2 off digital coupon that is attaching, okay? The next thing is the Gain. The Gain Liquid, this is $4.95. There is a $2 off digital coupon that is attaching to this. And this is the 50 ounce. It's the 50 ounce, okay? That's a coupon by itself. The next thing is I got the Gain Fireworks, or you can get the Gain Liquid. It's all either one or the other, okay? This is the 5.7 ounce. The Gain Fireworks, they are $3.95. There is a $2 off digital coupon that is attaching, okay? So like I said, you can either get the Gain Fireworks or you can get the Gain Liquid, one or the other. The next thing is the Gain Flings. There is a smart coupon, and I forgot to tell you, all of Family Dollar coupons are called smart coupons, okay? The Gain Flings are $3.95, okay? And there is a $2 off digital coupon that is attaching, and it's got its own coupon, okay? So it's the Gain Flings. And then the last thing is the Bic Silky Touch. This is the 10 count, okay? The Bic Silky Touch raises the 10 packs is $3.25. There is a $2 off digital coupon that is attaching, okay? So, after everything was rung up, all my smart coupons came off. My subtotal was $11.05. Yes, $11.05. I was thinking about going ahead and doing both of the Snuggles. It would have came out just so maybe a dollar or two cheaper. But I was like, you know what? I don't have no Gain in my stockpile, not a whole lot. So I said, let me go ahead and get the Gain because they have some things some products that are on sale. So if y'all would just look at the newspaper, and when you go into the store, make sure that they do scan, okay? Well, the news, they have newspapers, but also they have it on, you know, the app. But make sure that everything scans, okay? When you go into these stores, use the, on your app, the scan, if the Wi-Fi lets you do it. Because I know sometimes the Wi-Fi be acting up. So, like I said, after everything was scanned, put in my number, all the digitals came off. It was $11.05. So let me show you my receipt. There's the Colgate. There's the Gang Fireworks. There's the Big Silky. There's the Gang Flings. There's the Gang Liquid. There's the Snuggle, okay? And there's my subtotal, $11.05. And let's see, I saved. My total savings was $12, okay? So after everything, I was so happy. I said, okay. Even the little girl that rung me up, she was like, oh my God, she got, it's only, no, she's only paying like, well, with my tax, you know, everybody's taxes is different. $12.43, but you know, before her taxes was $11.05. And they was like, oh my goodness, she's like, oh, you doing bargain shopping. I said, yes, honey, you gots to. You gots to. It's the best, it's the best thing to do. But this right here is my Family Dollar haul. If you would just like, subscribe to my channel, and thank you for coming by Miss Nanda's channel.